Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening! These wounds... We are not equipped to deal with this... God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Christ! Every corner...
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Thank you. Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the walls. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait. I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please! Please!
Science log, Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.